player, Hiseki Hoshino, celebrates a little too early as he dives for the ball over the try line. Check this out.
Couple of wins for Japan. Lovely take by Hoshino. Hoshino. Hoshino is away. This is the hammer. This is the try that takes Japan.
Stuff. Now, rugby league has also had its fair share of blunders. Just in case he's forgotten, here's the great Max Mannix dropping the ball over the line in 1980 against the St. George Dragons.
There he goes.
Oh, not so good. Now, we kick off this week's